we learn the lattice method. Lattice method is a alternative method of multiplication. Now, lattice means what? It is a one pattern of square. But square only? No. The square has the diagonals. Now, let's we learn first how to draw the lattice. First, we draw the square. We draw inside the four square and here the pattern of lattice. We draw the diagonal from this point to this. This is lattice. So the lattice means the square, but it has to be a diagonal. These are the diagonals. Let me take the example of lattice multiplication for 65 here. 65 multiplied by 12. Okay, I take one simple digit number. And yes, for when we are multiplying by two digit, majority the learning are for the lattice multiplication is used for the we are multiply by two or more number digit. That time they use the lattice method, but in your standard we are learning only lattice for multiply by two digit number. So first of all, 65 into 12 multiply by 12. So 65 we multiplicand, we put 65 multiplicand, always multiplicand come on the lattice upside, 6 5, and the multiplier is 12. So we will put here on the left side of the lattice 1 2 12. Now whatever we multiply here, this number, the product will come inside the diagonal. Okay, now let me start the find out the product. 1 into 5 5. So 0 will come here because of the tens. Tens plus 0 and here 5. 1 into 5, 5. We put the product in diagonal. Now next, 1 into 6. 1 into 6, 6. Again 0 we will put here and write the product 6. The next is 2 into 5. 2 into 5, 10. So we will write here 10. 2 into 6, 2 6 are 12. So we will write here product 12. Now the next step, what we have to do, sum of this lattice. Like this is a one lattice, this is the one diagonal. Diagonal we put here 0. Now the next is this diagonal we add. 5 plus 2 6, 6 plus 2 6 plus 2, 8. We write the number 8 here. Now we add this diagonal. 0 plus 6, 6, 6 plus 1, 7. We will write here 7. And this diagonal 0 is product is 0. Now we see what the product is come, what number? 0 7 8 0. So we consider here 7 8 0 product of multiplication of 65 into 12. So our final answer is 7 8 0. Again I repeat, we multiply by two digit number 12. 65 multiplied by 12. In the lattice multiplication, this lattice in the multiplicand always come on the top of the lattice. On the left side always come the multiplier, and the product will come. This is come under the diagonal, and afterward we sum of this product, that is our final product, will write here the right side and the bottom side of the lattice. Now let me take one more example. Students, the next example for this method is 78 multiplied by 24. Again, I draw here the lattice for you. First draw the square, then 4 square. Now the diagonal we will draw. Now what the next step is? Always write the multiplicand on the top side of the lattice. So 78, we will write here 7 and 8. Now the multiplier 24, we will write on the left side of the lattice. 24. Now let me find out the product. Product we will put on the diagonal. 2 into 8. 2 8s are 16. So 1 and 6. The tens will come here and 1 will come here. 16. 1, 6. 16. Now 2 into 7. 2 7s are 14. 1 will come here. 4 will here. Now next 4 into 8. 36. 3 will come here. 6. 36. Now 4 into 7, 28. Now what the next step is? We will sum up this diagonal. This diagonal, what the only 6 will be right here. The next diagonal, what the sum? 6 plus 3 plus 8. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 8, 17. 17. 1 plus 4, 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 2. This lattice we are adding. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. We will write here 7. Now, this lattice 1. So 1, 7, 1, 7, 6 are the answer. The product is, while we are multiplying 78 multiplied by 24, then we find the product 1, 7, 1, 7, 6. I hope you understand the lattice method, multiplication method. You do more practice at home, then you will be find very interesting.